first off, I just wanted to ask how you were doing, and if you're on Christmas break, like me, I hope you're doing the best. Today I have for you a bit of a special video. It is Christmas time, so I'm gonna come up with some fantastic Christmas triggers for you to go to sleep to. We're gonna start with some kind of tapping stuff, just various triggers, and then we're gonna wrap a present. So sit back and relax and please enjoy. First, I have these beautiful ornaments. Now, chances are I should have washed them beforehand, but that's okay. This is a super happy time of year. Music. Me and my brothers used to open presents on Christmas morning with this playing on the record player. I would absolutely love to hear some Christmas tradition that you and your family have, if you've got any, or just a strange one that you've heard of. Maybe like what you're most excited for Christmas. It's definitely probably Santa Claus. This is one of the rare times I'm filming during the day because there's not very many people in the house. Hence the light. Next week I'm gonna do two more Christmas videos, and then one is gonna be on Monday, and I think the other is probably gonna be on Wednesday, so please be there for that. I might even make Wednesday a premiere so that I can watch it with you. That would be super fun. Gonna read The Night Before Christmas. two very different movies, actually. The first one is Christmas Vacation. Hilarious. If you're ever wondering what my sense of humor is, that movie just about defines it. And the other one is, it's called Love Actually, which it's, you know, it's a romantic movie. Am I ashamed of loving such a romantic, dramatic movie? Absolutely not. It's such a good movie. So good. As soon as I squeeze that, I realize that there is a little hanger in here. Yeah, that's nice for the hands. Definitely didn't just steal this right off of our tree. Understand this music is not the most relaxing, but it just, to me, it just makes me so happy, and I hope it can bring you a little bit of joy. I also really like the movie Polar Express. While yes, the characters are slightly terrifying because of the animation style, it's still such a good Okay, so seeing as though I had like no tape, we will save wrapping presents for next time. So thank you so much for being here. Just like I always say, your presence, your existence means so much to me.